Weed with the Joker is last out of the points. Simon Stead leading comfortably and really pushing all the Americans down. David Kerr into the fence. He just ran out wide and couldn't control it. Red flags are out. And Davidsson picks his machine up as well. He's laid it down too. Well, Kerr excluded because it was his crash that brought out the red flag with this incident, but avoiding it just. Davidsson lays it down, but because it wasn't he that crashed first, he gets to restart and only just avoided a big pileup.